Friends, today we are discussing about UGC NET Paper 1 Answer Q, June 2011. Before discussing this topic, if you are watching my channel at first time, please subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon. First question, a research paper is a brief report of research work based on answer is C, both primary and secondary data. Then second question, Newton gave three basic laws of motion. This research is categorized as answer is C, fundamental research. Third question, a group of experts in a specific area of knowledge assembled at a place and prepared a syllabus for a new course. The process may be termed as answer is B, workshop. Then four, in the process of conducting research, formulation of hypothesis is followed by answer is D, collection of data. The next 5 to 10 questions are based on passage given. Please read the passage carefully by pausing your video. Let us go to the 5th question. An intellectual historian aims to fully understand it. Answer A, the chosen test of his own. Next is 6. Intellectual historian do not claim exclusively possession of answer D, habitual interpretation. Next is 7. The misconception about intellectual history stem from answer D, cosmological beliefs. Next 8. What is Philistinism? Answer is D, beliefs that power and its exercise matter. Next 9. Knowledge of cosmological beliefs or moral ideas of a period can be drawn as part of answer D, intellectual history. The next 10. The claim that ideas of any one is of systematic expression do not matter as if they were held by a minority is answer D, the mirror image of Philistinism. Then question number 11, public communication tends to occur within a more, answer C, convenient structure. The next 12, transforming thoughts, ideas and message into verbal and non-verbal signs is referred to as answer A, channelization. Next 13, effective communication needs a supportive, answer C, social environment. Next 14, a major barrier in the transmission of cognitive data in the process of communication is an individual's, answer D, coding ability. 15, when communicated, institutionalized stereotypes becomes answer C, experience. Next 16, answer is C, receptivity. Next 17, determine the relationship between the pair of words numerator, denominator, and then select the pair of words from the following which have similar relationship. Answer D, dividend, divisor. 18, find the wrong number in the sequences 125, 127, 130, 135, 142, 153, 165. Answer D, 165. The next 19, in hobby is coded as IOBY and lobby is coded as MOBY, then bobby is coded as what? Here answer is B, Kobe. The next 20, the letters in the first set have a certain relationship. On the basis of this relationship, make the right choice for the second set. Answer B. Next 21, if A is equal to 5, B is equal to 6, C is equal to 7, D is equal to 8, and so on, what do the following numbers stand for? 17, 19, 20, 9, 8. Here, answer will be second one, that is B, mop. Next 22, the price of oil is increased by 25%. If the expenditure is not allowed to increase the ratio between the reduction in consumption and the original consumption is, answer is C, 1:5. 23. How many 8s are there in the following sequence, which are preceded by 5 but not immediately followed by 3? Okay, here answer is A, that is 4. Then 24. If a rectangle were called a circle a point a triangle, and a triangle a square, the shape of a wheel is, answer C, that is point. 25. Which one of the following methods is best suited for mapping the distribution of different crops as provided in the standard classification of crops in India? Answer B. 26. Which one of the following does not come under the method of data classification? Answer C, spatial. Next, 27. Which one of the following is not a source of data? Answer A, administrative records. 28. If the statement some men are cruel is false, which of the following statement or statements are is or is true? Answer is D3 only. Next, 29. The octal number system consists of the following symbols. Answer A, 0 to 7. The question number 30 is based on the binary equivalent. Your answer is D, none of this. Next, 31. DNS in internet technology stand for, answer B, domain name system. 32. HTML stand for, answer is A, hypertext markup language. 33. Which of the following is type of LAN? Answer is A, Ethernet. Next, 38. Answer is B. Question number 39. Flash floods are caused when? Answer A, the atmosphere is convectively unstable and there is considerable vertical wind shear. Then 40. In mega cities of India, the dominant source of air pollution is? Answer C, that is municipal waste. Next, 41. The first open university in India was set up in the state of? Answer A, that is Andhra Pradesh. 42. Most of the universities in India are funded by? Answer is C, the University Grant Commission. 43. Which of the following organization looks after the quality of technical and management education in India? Answer is C, AICTE. Next, 44. Consider the following statement. Identify the statement which implies natural justice. Answer C. 45. The president of India is? Answer is C, both head of the state and the head of government. Then 46. Who among the following holds office during the pleasure of the president of India? Answer is D, governor of state. Question number 47 to 49 based on. Question number 47 to 49 are based on the diagram given. 47. The region which represents artists who are neither sportsmen nor professors? Answer is B, that is E. Then 48. The region which represents professors who are both artists and sportspersons? Answer is A, that is A. Then next, 49. The region which represents professors who are also sportsperson but not artist? Answer C, that is C. 50, based on data given. Then here question is, the value of X which is exceeded 10% of the time in the duration of measurement is? Answer B, 68. Then 51. The value of X which is exceeded 90% of the time in the duration of measurement is? Answer is C, that is 61. Next, 52. The value of x which is exceeded 50% of the time in the duration of measurement is, answer is B, 65. Then 53. For maintaining an effective discipline in the class, the teacher should, answer is D, deal with them politely and firmly. 54. An effective teaching aid is one which, answer B, activate all faculties. Next, 55. Those teachers are popular among students who, answer B, help them solve their problems. 56. The essence of an effective classroom environment is, answer is B, lively student-teacher interaction. Next, 57. On the first day of his class, if a teacher is asked by the student to introduce himself, he should, answer B, tell them about himself in brief. 58. Moral values can be effectively inculcated among the students when the teacher, answer B, himself practices them. 59. The essential qualities of a researcher are, answer D, all of the above, that is spirit of free inquiry, reliance on observation and evidence, systemization or theorizing knowledge. 60. Research is conducted to, answer is D, 1, 3 and 4, that is generate new knowledge, obtain research degree, then next reinterpret existing knowledge. Thank you for watching my channel.